so excited.
Was not worth it because,
you know, we're already doing tea.
This is the before.
And I are beginning our beauty transformations, so take a good look at us now before we get vamped up, okay? Because we're gonna get an eyelash lift, and we're also getting a tint. So these are my natural lashes with mascara. That's always on my eyelid for some reason. I'm just terrible at applying. I wanted to do a facial here, but everything's booked up, I think because it's like prime travel season. But we're gonna do our own little facial tonight with the new skincare that we got. So lash lift first, nails tonight, skincare. You know, we're already in the beauty routine. We're also getting our hair done. And then what's the last step? Makeup, Korean makeup. So we're getting vamped up, but I trust the experts here. I'm so excited. This is the lash spot. Ta-da!
This is the perm. I look really tired because I had to take off my makeup, but now this is a no makeup look and I love it. Actually, this is the dramatic eyelash perm with a black tint, so I don't have to put on mascara anymore. And this costs 55,000 won with a card, so highly recommend. This is so nice. Yes. This is like a foot bath. And that does make one sense to do the foot bath. They use 5 cents. And then they did gua sha. These are facial tools they used. But I have this serum. It's so good. Feel like falling deeper. This is the design I chose, and then I'm using that color for the other hand, but I really like this, and I want it a little less pink, so she's gonna mix less white with the red. Attention to detail.
Alice and I are starving because we were getting our nails done. And luckily, my mom left us these beautiful grapes. Fat ass grapes. You want to do a challenge on how many you can fit in your mouth? Look, bro, how big these are.
I have TMJ.
Oh, well, suck to suck, huh? You're gonna lose.
I'm gonna try.
Good morning, guys. Another day, another appointment, and we're going to the House of Doha store location. And Allison has used this skincare brand sunscreen before, and I tried it and was like, what is this? She was like, we're actually meeting them tomorrow. So perfect. And today, we're literally not even wearing any makeup. Just have my lash perm in. She told me also that your lashes fall off, which I didn't know. I thought
they regenerate like every other part of your body. Even your armpit hair falls off, and then it just like—
okay, well, why won't my armpit hair stay off? Anyway, she said we're gonna be fine, but I'm gonna show you guys the before of my hair once I get to the spot. I'm gonna dye it. It's kind of patchy right now and dry, so they're gonna condition it. I'm gonna pick out the color that I should be dyeing it to, and it's warm, so it's gonna be something that fits my skin tone. She's cool tone, so I wonder what you'll do. I feel like you should totally do like a blonde balayage. It'd be so cute on you. I'm projecting because I had a blonde balayage era and it looked horrendous and she didn't tell me anything.
To be fair, I just met her then, okay? If you meet somebody with a hair like that, you're like, oh, is that what you look like? And then she went to black and I was like, don't ever go back to blonde.
Yeah. I don't have an identity crisis anymore. The nails I'm obsessed with, 10 out of 10. I actually highly, highly, highly recommend it. I feel awkward to be like talking about it in front of her. She's like, smiling. Outfit of the day, this bag actually Samo Ando sent to me and it's really popular in Korea. To me, it kind of reminded me of like a mix of the Miu Miu Pocket and the Acne Studios. Tea ingredients.
And then I'm one of the managers, I guess foreign guests, they come in, yeah. They go, my favorite is probably the
one.
This one is made to last longer.
Got a mugwort milk tea, but they serve tea in here and they have tea products, rice products, and I just took off my layers to put on all the body lotion. It smells so good.
It smells amazing.
Oh,
wow. I'm revealing my horrendous hair now, but first thing they did was they put our bags in the locker and gave us these robes, and they're bringing coffee or tea. So they have a little menu. It's a nice service. Everyone's so sweet. And I'm gonna do a haircut and dye it. I think I'm gonna do like a warmer brown because it's kind of dark for the summer. I'm excited. This is the before. It's flat and oily and gross. I showed her old references from my hair and she was like, oh, the curls are cute, but it looks a bit older. Let me give you recommendations for your natural hair. It's obviously straight, so I'm excited. Kind of like a surprise. I guess we're gonna see how it goes. I think I might dye my brows too, which is different for me, but I'm excited. Starving, everywhere likes to be closed. So we're going to another restaurant. She's going up the hill. Guys, look at her hair. It's crazy. I can't stop staring at her. I'm like, yoppa.
Yoppa.
Yoppa. Yoppa.
Yoppa. When they teach her Korean, I'm like, just don't.
She's not gonna remember. Dude, it's hard to convert from Chinese to Korean, okay?
She was like, what's hot again? Something.
I was like, and then she's like, da 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 da. First date, guys. Kind of nervous. I don't even know who this is anymore.
Who is she? Oh my god, she's so mysterious.
We're having lunch, but after this, we're getting our makeup done, and I'm so excited. My brows are slightly dyed from the tint. I started to have a little bit of like a tingling sensation, so I was a bit worried, but I actually like this shade. I think if I dyed it even lighter, I would be really uncomfortable because it would be out of my comfort zone, but this is perfect with the hair color. I love browns, clearly, and we found this Italian place. Starting with the Caesar. Let's try some Korean Italian.
Always have pickles with everything.
A twirl.
Twirl is good.
I'd add more cheese to it, but I'm American. It's nice and light, but it's cold actually. And then here we're getting our makeup done. Thank you. She put a lot of glitter on my eyes, which I love, and extra lash extensions. And she did my brows. She put this really natural base and a cream blush, and then three different kinds of lip colors, which I learned a lot from, because she blended it so nicely. But I really, really like it. I think it's really natural, and I would totally recreate it for an everyday. Is it like a crazy, crazy transformation? I'm not sure, because I do my makeup pretty similarly, but I feel like this is a lot more age-appropriate.
The verdict of the transformation the next day as we're leaving Korea is hair dye and brown tint, so worth. Eyelash perm, so worth. Makeup to me was not worth it because that was $170 and I looked like a doll in an Annabelle type of way.
I like the hair. It's just really straight and I don't think I'm used to it. Makeup, not worth. But cool. Cool to see once because I don't think I would ever get glam like that anywhere else. And lashes, definitely worth.